And tonight we've learned the problem with the South Shore fire equipment may be larger than just one rig. 12 News' Terry Sater is live in Sturtevant. Terry, some are saying this situation could have been prevented.
Well, that's what fire officials tell me. They've been asking to replace aging ambulances for several years, but the Village of Mount Pleasant keeps postponing. And our partner, The Patch, has been reporting on the delays for more than a year.
Interim South Shore Fire Chief Mark Pierce shows us one of the department's six ambulances. It's 15 years old, but it's not one of the ambulances that broke down last week with a patient inside.
Our ambulances are tired. And our newest ambulances are 8 years old, and the average life expectancy of ambulances in suburban use like this is, 10 years.
Certified emergency vehicle mechanic Sean Mayer shows us the ambulance that broke down Friday night, one of two of the department's newer ambulances that are breaking down the most often.
I would get rid of the 205s. The 2005s, this is first generation 6-liter, and they've been problems since the day they got them.
But the chief says the Village of Mount Pleasant board has delayed buying new ambulances for several years, compounding the problem.
Well, actually, beyond embarrassing, it could be quite serious.
Jim Madoc is the board president.
I know in the budget this year, we did budget for a new ambulance.
The problem is, the chief says one new ambulance won't fix the problem when the department needs several. And Village resident Ken Akwaska confronted the board Monday night.
Somewhere along the line, decisions aren't being made for the people's benefit.
The ambulance funding is jointly controlled by the villages of Mount Pleasant and Sturtevant. And I talked to the president of the Sturtevant board tonight, and he tells me he's very frustrated by this issue being delayed so many times. He says, well, people's lives are on the line. This keeps going on. Live in Sturtevant, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.